Yo, everyone, welcome back to a brand new vlog. Today is a weird start to the video. I have these like baby birds, so I'm gonna show you guys. Those are the birds right there. I don't know what they're called, but they're right there. Pretty sure that's the mom. And dad's somewhere over there. I don't know where he's at. Alright, so. Alright, guys, right now I'm gonna go to pee and I'm scared. Stop laughing, Holmes. Got your hat. She like your cudgie. Yo, those are his Cheetos right there.
Little cheat. Just go piss, bro.
Shut up. So, we're on a rock right now. Jesse. So. Alright, so. We're just chilling. It is. How old is it? It is 3:37. You just did an Instagram live? Wait, is it still on? Mm-hmm. Bruh. Yeah, alright, so it's still on. We still haven't seen or heard coyotes. So, that was good. We saw a scorpion. That's probably already some. But. No, really? Yo, show him the buzz cut.
I'm not in the game.
I'm not in the game. So we're back in the trailer, whatever. Kane's asleep. Jesse's over there watching TikTok. And yeah, we saw this car that was coming around the corner, and then we had to jump in a bush. Not the funnest idea, but he noticed, and he probably he turned around and. Then he started following us, but then he just kept going, and yeah, he might have called the cops, but I don't know. So yeah, we just came back in here because we saw the guy. We're about to pop up a bottle rocket, but not anymore. So probably catch you guys in the morning since I can't really do anything. I eat some chips and a soda, but. That's pretty much it. So, catch you in the morning. Alright, so, I'm to guess. We're thinking of seeing me again, but it's already sunrise and we're barely going to sleep. It's not that bright outside like that. The cameras will pick it up that well. But, it's pretty light out. You guys can hear the birds. And if I turn off the light, you could probably see. That there's light out, so yeah. You guys can't see me, but I'm right here. So I'll catch you guys when we wake up, which is probably gonna be like 9 or 10. So yeah. I'm probably gonna do a little montage and that's it. So it is 9:55. Tired. Alright, so it's hot in the trailer. Feels like California up in this. So just gonna put all my stuff back, open the garage so I can get my bike. That's pretty much it. So I'll catch you guys after I'm done. Right now, I'm about to head out. I'm gonna go on a bike ride. Probably like an 8-mile bike ride. I got my bag, my water. I'm gonna bring the camera and then I can record wherever I wanna record. But I don't know. We are gonna head out. Right now it's like 7:20, 7:10. And I woke up like at 7. My eyes were completely red. They look white, but they're red right now. I'll pick up the camera in probably like 30 minutes into the ride, to like 40 minutes. So, yeah. I don't know how today's gonna be. It's gonna be warm, hot, or mild, but probably most likely gonna be hot. So, let's get to riding. So, we are at a trail that is about a mile away from my house. It's about a mile away. I've ridden for 7 miles, 7.7 miles actually. And yeah, I'm gonna turn off the camera now because I feel like someone's gonna walk up on me. I'm officially back home. 9:04. I did 13.57 miles. This is about 13 and a half miles, pretty much. Or 13.6. I did it in 1 hour and 30 minutes. Or actually, I probably did it in like an hour since I stopped and like took a break for like 5 minutes and then I took a break and started recording, as you guys saw from the last couple clips. But I'm gonna go inside. Might take a shower. I don't know. If I don't, I will later. So yeah, I'll decide. I'm about to make myself some
breakfast.
Look at him. I wash my hands. I finished eating. Probably later in like a couple hours, in like an hour, I guess. I'm gonna go outside, turn on my quad. Turn on my go-kart, maybe ride it. I still don't know. But I'm gonna be doing that because my quad, I haven't rode it in like, since I've been riding it in 4 months. That's quite a long time. But you guys are gonna hear a cold start.
Right now, I'm about to play Rocket League,
or I'm gonna 1v1 Kane, cause he's dog shit. So, catch you guys or pick up the camera in the middle of the game. See who's winning. See if I take the dub for Kane. It's for Kane. Kane, right? You joined. Kane, here.